Alright, so today we're going to show you how to play a good game. Step one, take your Xbox, open the disc tray. What you got to do is you take out Modern Warfare 3, just take that out of the disc tray, put that back in the game case, close that up. Take a good game, let's go with Gears of War 3, place that in the disc tray, close it, let it load up there. And it's as easy as that. That's how you play a good game on the Xbox 360.